Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend's seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. Andy? If you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours of 10 and 3 in the a.m.
Oh, that's chilly.
Hello, hello. I don't even know where the damn mic is. Oh wow, there's a lag.
Two people watching.
All right. Okay, so despite the fact that it's nighttime, there's a storm coming. There's army vehicles in the driveway.
With no one in them.
With no one in them. Front door's locked. You work yourself in, like, oh, there is blood everywhere. And, oh, those are my feet.
Do you think maybe this guy's mask?
I think he might, yes, yes. Those aren't my feet prints. My footy prints. I never went up there yet. I was here. I'm gonna write my name.
This is a lost cause. You look like a soldier.
Totally my name. I need more ink.
I
need more ink.
Whee!
I'm trying to confuse the people who are following me. Except my footprints are disappearing. They're gonna walk out and be like, "Where the hell did he go? I have no idea."
Who knows?
No one knows. No. Someone's watching, I don't know who it is. Oh, explosive diarrhea. Happens to the best of us. That looks like a penis. You're speeding! I remember this part. Yep. Like, oh, I bet something jumps out at you.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Hello, hello. Hopefully that's better. Delay, but it's not too terrible. Oh, that guy is... too good or oh, you can peek in this game. What's up, dude? What's your name? I'm gonna call you Petey. You look like a Petey. I think the dentist is the least of his worries right about now, considering he has no eyes or a nose. And that skin just... I'll have to go in here first. Oh, What's on TV, guys? What are you watching? You have weird eyebrows. This guy reminds me of the dude that played the mummy.
Yeah.
Imhotep. This guy looks... kind of reminds me of Nemesis. You might want to get that checked out, dude. I'm not a doctor or anything, but... this is what I'd be doing right now. Oh, whoa. Oh. There's a serious lag in between these. Okay. What are you doing?
Just trying to get
into the picture. Oh. Hitler. I do feel bad for this little PD. Poor PD. And that is as far as I've ever played of this game. Words, so many words. Hello, James. Ah! Oh, that does not look sanitary at all. Not even a battery in here. What the flip-flop was that? Yeah. Let me in this door. Close you. How's it going, James? Decided you wanted to watch me get scared? One second. Why'd you turn that on?
Because I figured it was appropriate music for you to be playing that.
I will be right back. Quick restroom break. I can't get my mic off. Well, I'm glad you find my fear entertaining. Because that's not very nice. I don't want to leave. supposed to go, and I'm scared. Oh, I forgot to do this before. Supposed to go. Someone down here.
Who's there?
No one? No one's down here, I promise. The sound effects in this game. So there's a dude down here, but where the hell is he? James, did you get this through PlayStation Plus? Oh shit, he's in here. He's still in here. No, this, I think it was a couple months ago. Oh god, there he is. Oh shit. I'm playing on PS4. Hey, dude. Nope, this is the first time I've ever played it. And I'm terrified. I don't want to leave under. I do like scary games. I hate them at the same time, but I find them a lot of fun. Should I? I don't want him to walk in here. Fuck this music too. I don't think he's gonna come in here. Footsteps. I just know the second I leave this bed, he's gonna show up at the door. I have no idea where he's at now. Oh, I know he's in the next room. I'm so scared. No. YOLO it. You only YOLO once. And why? I'm gonna move my chair back a little bit. I'm scared. You aren't even watching. Still hear me? Little piggy? Yeah, I met that guy. Or a big piggy? Big piggy? Can't speak. He's in here. Oh. Yeah, it's probably my internet here. It's making it run a little slower. Usually, I don't know, Twitch always has like a 30-second delay anyway. There's another button. I don't know, I don't want to go back. Though. thought that was him for a second. Scared the shit out of me. Okay, so there's another button I have to push. I think I've been in... Oh shit. He's coming. I could have sworn I saw him. Someone walking. Do I just run for it? Shit, he's in the water. He sees me. Ah! Run, let's run. I don't know what run is! Yeah, he can't come in here. I'm hoping he can. Apparently he could see me, you know, because he walked right on top of me. Now I don't know where the hell he's at. No, I need to find another gas generator to hit first.
Oh God, he's down here too? What do you think so far, James? I'm a journalist, and I got like a tip to come to this mental institution to, I don't know, basically see what's going on, how messed up it is. And so you show up, and basically everyone's dead, and now I'm just trying to find my way out, because in the security room I tried to open the main doors, and the priest turned the power off, so now I'm trying to turn the power back on. Yeah. That's about all I've done so far. Lots of screaming. Lots of wasted battery. I don't have that, no. Guy not to just be standing right there. If I could actually get back in. This is my happy place. I might just call it a night. No, I need to turn this other generator on. I might just leave Roy Jenkins. He's right there. Thank you. thought I saw another door over here. I've been everywhere. I've been up in that room already. Is there two generators in here? So I turned, unless there's a door immediately behind me. I've already flipped this one. What game are you playing, Phantom? To sit closer to the TV. I don't want to sit closer to the TV. That'll be my excuse for stopping. It's like, oh, I can't play. I have no idea where this guy is at. Just smile because I'm murdering Nazis. Okay, I have to hit this generator before I quit. No. Oh, he's in there. He's right there. Okay. Just think of the just think if the cat shows up. No, I don't want to be a man. I'm perfectly okay. See, there's no door. You're lying to me. Back to my safe zone. You're lying to me. Is it in the water room? Or do I have to go into a different room? I'm gonna run out of battery, dude. I'm gonna be pissed. Oh. Oh! Seriously, I don't know where this is, and it's pissing me off now. I've been in every room. To me. I don't like it. Okay, seriously though, where is this generator?
It's bugging me.
My controller's all sweaty. Checked like every room imaginable. Well, it says there's two generators. I don't know where the other one is.
I've been in every single room.
haven't been in this room. Wow, here's your sign. Found it. He's like, the fuck? I was just in here. Oh god. Oh god. Don't look under here. No, 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 no. Oh. I know, but I'm running low on batteries, that's why I don't want to use them. Run! Yeah, you can't get me, bitch. I hope. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna stop it here because I'm terrified. I'll probably play more tomorrow night. So.
What?
No, I will play more tomorrow night. I'm gonna go play some Wolfenstein now. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. I'll talk to you all later.